Hi there, I'm Cliff Smith. This is Dallas Ramson and Jacob Graff. Welcome to our 2001 Semester 2 Norm Violations for Sociology. Our first norm violation is that we're going to walk into banks with these guns and demand lots of money. And we're going to see what happens. Let's go, fellas.
This goes over your neck?
Okay, that's good. That's fine. We're going to hide now.
I'm gonna be here.
Alright, going to hot now for water. Wearing my awesome tutu and Cliff Smith. Dagged up again.
Okay. Call the police!
Hello. If you need, tell me you want an apple pie too.
What?
Tell me you want an apple pie. I've got $3 in my wallet.
No.
Whoa. Oh. Hi. Here. Thanks.
You realize you ran a teacher?
Yeah. I left had a stupid teacher.
I have a job first for a
teacher. The one on the corner?
Whoa! Shut up!
Sometimes she likes to make noises.
Help me.
Is this strawberry? Is this strawberry?
No, it's water.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Help me!
So you ready to do this at the library here in Wisconsin Rapids?
There you go.
We'll be right back.
These are puzzles. Puzzles are made for children to learn how to fit.
Hold it up! I can't.
Puzzles are made for children so that they can fit pieces together and learn how things are supposed to be put together.
Puzzles?
See? This?
No, other one.
Doesn't fit there.
No, it does.
No, it doesn't.
It does. Puzzles are one of the many ways that children learn how. What?
Knock it off!
Come on now.
Do you want to be sent to your room? I'm not. Get away from him. Dude, we're trying to do a video.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go home. We can do
this. Cliff!
No, we'll do this later.
Cliff!
No, we'll just want
to have you. Okay! Idea who these kids are, but we're gonna go jump with them. Here we go.